Moment, and I want to thank your money team, because your money team is a real team. Now, I'm bringing that up to say, everybody look at you, but how important is that team?
Just, you know, I have a great, great, great supporting cast. You know, not just Mayweather Promotions, but the money team. You know, everybody that's in this arena is the money team. I mean, it's really not all about just making money. It's about giving back. And, you know, we always trying to make a difference. You know, we make a lot of course, I make a lot of money, but I also like to give back to the American citizens, of course, first.
Right, and just to even add on to that, I just want to thank one of your people, Nicole, you know, P-Rilla, Blaine, I mean, your whole team has been wonderful. And we came out here, and just to add on what you said, we did the charity event out here for the Mayweather Foundation, and it was wonderful, and a lot of the kids are here right now. So what you're saying is real. Give Mayweather one more round of applause, please, because I know everybody's gonna ask you the questions that they gonna ask you, but I really know who you are to me from the heart. And I gotta ask you one last question before we step off. How are your children feeling about everything?
Hopefully, you know, they feel good, you know, because I was able to get involved in a sport, you know, dedicate my life to a sport to put them in a great predicament. So hopefully, you know, they're feeling great. Absolutely. The main thing is that they're healthy. That's the most important thing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have nothing else to say except you are here seeing it. It's going down on May 2nd. You are going to experience history in the making. Once again, you came from all over the world to see this. You got media from all over the world. This time when you write it right. Make sure you get the man right. Y'all give it up one more time. For our brother, your brother, Money, Floyd, Mayweather. Give it up!
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback. Take a step back.